Mom, Biltmore area, east side of Phoenix. Got the D-back game later on today. D-backs versus the Detroit Tigers. Should be a pretty good game. Diamondbacks looking pretty good, and Tigers, they always seem to be a pretty good team, so should be a pretty good game. Supposedly we got some good seats. Right behind the, what is it, the dugout? So, lower level. I'm excited. I haven't been to a Diamondback game in a couple weeks. Oh man, check out this waterfall I'm right in front of. Good birthday. I kept it simple. Had breakfast, lunch with my son. Spent some time with my brother. Did some work. That's it, man. And I just relaxed. It was pretty good. I enjoyed it. Didn't hit the clubs up. Nothing too extraordinary. It's perfect. Gotta come out today and wash my Porsche. We're gonna get it cleaned up. The Boxster. Get it all cleaned up for me right now. Shouldn't take too long. They detailed the inside, all that. Looking real clean. I'm doing good.
Good, we're gonna do it for you.
I already got the mimosa.
Okay.
Right on, thanks.
There you go.
All right. Do you need a key for the restrooms?
No, nope. Somebody just locked somebody's in there. Yep.
It's going to be a minute.
Quick, got some artwork, really nice artwork. Let's see if it's past the artist. I don't see the artist name. It's really nice. It's a lot better than what's over here. Too much room, as you can see. hard to get. Look at this artwork. Town. Bam. Chase Field, D-backs, Tigers. It's going down. What up, Eric? Sitting today over there by the bullpen. That's 35, right? Thank you.
Come on, boy.
Yeah, come on. Come on, man. Hey, can you sit the fuck down, please? Thank you. All right, what's the score? Four! We're losing by two, come on! That's whack. We lost. Diamondbacks lost 6-3. All I'm attempting is dreaming. Got the street legend out here. I can make you mine and taste your lips of wine any night.